So we have a commandment to keep the charge, keep the statutes, the judgments, and the commandments always, always, but we're not able to do it in the lands of our punishment.
I asked my father Yahoh, he pointed me to my elders. My elders are the prophets that showed me the old ways, which you disregard, reject, dismissed, and done them away. But I'm gonna remember God and keep our banner's covenant. They fight against it before they retrieve the evidence. So when they return, they gonna return in shame with their necks bent. I seen them wake up, wipe their eyes, and go back to sleep. Hustle their way to the top, earn a title, and steal away the sheep. They got so bold to proclaim prophecies that never peak. They understand it comes from a language that we was cursed to speak. In a land where we was cursed to sleep. To a people we was cursed to be under until we know these things. What you doing? Cause that ain't what we doing. We don't do this for the rep. Go shake your pom-poms around someone else. Y'all show my God, support Yahoh, and learn it for yourself. So when they purposely misuse the text, you can dismantle him.
Everything he's telling us to do, we have to be circumspect, diligent, and doing. That's his charge. Right? If someone's trying to chop it up or disrespect it, take out the bat. Give away.
Wise words prophesied to the bulk of us. From the council of Galleon to the chosen ones. The ones he called, they ain't want to hear it. We hit them with some truth they can't dispute. Now they say we ain't got the spirit. Just cause you can't comprehend it. This 3,000-year-old suggestion ain't resonating with you. He shall subdue the people under us, nations under our feet. You got that test syndrome, I brew what it's smelling like in them streets. Shows our inheritance, the excellence of y'all, God, whom we love. They call us wicked, but got the language and name from us. They flee when no one pursuing. I wonder what they think when they look back and no one's there except emotions and a brew they drink. What you doing? Cause that ain't what we doing. We don't do this for the rep. Go shake your pom-poms around someone else. Dark show my God, support Yahoh, and learn it for yourself. So when they purposely misuse the text, you can't dismantle him.
You know, we protect Allah. We make sure that we hold each other accountable. Each of us. In a righteous way, don't, you know, we're not all supposed to be holier than thou. But if, you know, we see a brother who needs instruction or whatever, we have to guard the charge. We have to hold the line. You know, if you're going to be a part of the group, part of this